Hello, Badri.
Yes?
There is something happening in the village. Everybody is talking about that movie on Jesus.
Yeah, what a wonderful story.
Hmm.
It just sinks into you. Goes straight to the heart.
Hmm.
Makes you cry when you watch it.
That's so true. And I am reminded again and again about this one thing. That how Jesus brought that dead girl back to life. Her father came to him and said, "Please cure my daughter."
Jesus! Jesus! I beg you to save my only daughter. Sir, have mercy. She's only 12 years old and dying. Please, please come with me.
Charles, I'm sorry.
Leave him alone, Jairus.
Jesus!
Your daughter has died. Don't bother the teacher any longer.
Don't be afraid. Only believe and she will be well.
Do not weep. She's not dead, but only sleeping. Child, arise.
That was amazing. When Jesus held her hand and told her to get up, her life returned and she got up at once.
That was a great miracle.
No doubt about it. It is also said that Jesus is a great person and he has a direct relationship with God.
Absolutely. There is no doubt about that.
दुनिया की हर रंगत उसका चेहरा है दुनिया की हर रंगत उसका चेहरा है अपनी तो हर सांस उसका डेरा है अपनी तो उसका डेरा है दुनिया की हर रंगत खोजेगा जो उसको हरदम पाएगा सच्चे दिल से दुनिया की हर रंगत उसका चेहरा है दुनिया की हर रंगत
Dad,
Everybody was back at work. All the shrubs and weeds have been cleared, and the field is now ready for plowing.
The fields are ready, but have you arranged for the bulls or not?
That has also been taken care of, Dad.
I wonder whether we'll ever have our own field and our own bulls.
Mom, can you please comb my hair?
Come here, my child.
Dad, as long as the landowners continue to oppress us and the family's debts weigh us down, there is no hope.
It's a shame that we don't have rights on our fields and homes. We are left with nothing to even pay back interest on our borrowings.
Water?
The consequences of debts are such, Dad, that it follows you to the grave.
You're right. This is all an illusion. Throw the money and watch the show. Their hearts have become like stone. What do they care about our well-being?
Whatever it is, Dad, the reality is such. I don't think anything is going to change for us in this life.
Yeah.
We live to pursue false hope. Every morning we breathe hoping to find it. Only you can unshackle the bondage of misery. And it is only you who will help find the pearls of joy one day. Moment by moment, life is passing away. But it doesn't have any sway on you. Foolish man, why do you forget this? Your life's moments are short compared to his. When evening comes, the sun will disappear. But in his world, the light will appear.
You are right. Whatever is destined to happen will surely happen. But I don't know why people say miracles do happen. They say in the movie that has come to our village, something similar has been shown in it.
Yes, Dad. Today there was a lot of discussion about this movie.
What were the people saying?
Well, it's just that, why isn't there goodness all over the world? Like it used to be.
Meaning?
Meaning, when God created the world, it did not lack anything. All the needs of humanity were adequate.
Look, now everything is just the opposite.
Exactly what they were talking about. There's no justice anywhere.
Just think what is happening. We have to take loans to live on our own lands. All day long we till our lands. But we don't even get a measly amount from our crop. We just get 2 meals only to stay alive. We are the same like domestic dogs and bullocks are for them. If this movie speaks the truth, that this earth was created by the compassionate God, then what has happened to it now?
Dad, the story of Earth's creation is really fascinating. It's the people who caused all the misery. We are now paying the price. In fact, God created such a perfect world where there were no worries, sin or suffering. It was full of love. He created man and woman and said to them, "Go and inhabit this beautiful world. Enjoy my creation. Be happy. You have everything you need. Only don't eat the fruit of that one tree." But where has man ever been obedient? Tempted by Satan, man ate the fruit from the tree of the knowledge of good and evil. Then what happened? Everything changed. Man's special relationship with God was broken. And since then, the world was dominated by evil, death, and diseases. Love and affection gradually began to cease.
Oh. Now I'm beginning to understand the reason why man went so far away from God. That is why there is so much suffering in the world. In fact, our problems are increasing by the day.
Yes, Dad. Why go so far? Look at our own state of misery.
But will it go on like this forever? A way out? Some hope? Is there nothing left?
There is, Dad. Only one hope. Our hope is in God, who loves us dearly, and for this purpose, He sent His only Son, Jesus, as a sacrifice, so that once again He can restore the relationship with us.
Yes. I saw that. I remember him raising his voice against corruption. In the film, when he actually goes to the place of worship, there he sees those moneylenders who were committing sins in the house of the Lord. Jesus could not bear to see this happening. He overturned all their tables and drove them out. Because in God's kingdom, there is no place for corrupt practices.
This is what really happened. Dad, when they brought that sick person to Jesus, he healed him. Jesus tells us that our God is kind and merciful. He forgives all our wrongdoings. He knows that we cannot walk the spiritual path alone. When we confess our sins, repent, and ask God for forgiveness, He is neither angry, nor does He punish us. God desires that we live with purpose and die in peace.
Come to me and listen to my words. Hear me and you shall have life. Seek the Lord while he may be found. Call on him while he is near. Let the wicked forsake his way and the unrighteous man his thoughts. And let him return to the Lord, and he will have compassion on him, for he will abundantly pardon. You shall go out with joy and be led forth in peace.
When Jesus lived on earth, he spoke so much about the Almighty Lord to the whole world. His love, his affection, doing good without expecting anything in return, also bringing back the dead to life. Now I understand. The one who understands Jesus understands the Almighty.
God is love. It is this faith that can change our belief in God. God's love towards us is perfect. That's why He sent His only Son to live amongst us. Actually, He didn't deserve to be crucified on the cross. But He did this so that we may have eternal life. Just pause and think for a while as to how God offered His only Son as a sacrifice for us. Unable to understand such love. Because of this, I am compelled to believe in the Almighty God, that He will protect us and will take care of us as long as we are alive and even until the moment we close our eyes forever.
It is my understanding that in order to understand God, then one can only understand Him through His Son, Jesus.
Absolutely.
It is said that when the world was created, God came down Himself and walked along with man in the pleasant evenings.
Imagine, Dad. This Almighty God who created the world and the universe had such an intimate relationship with man.
It all seems like a dream. But if it is true, then it'll be so wonderful.
But it is true. Even today, we are connected to God, one who loves us every single moment. That should be our only hope, and we should believe in that.
Just think for a moment. We can also personally know God as a friend. Jesus Christ, the main character in the movie, he introduced us to the Heavenly Father, and now we can talk with Him freely, whenever our heart desires.
Just as we are together, similarly, can the Lord be with us too?
Yes, absolutely. We can share our joys and sorrows with Him. And since Jesus lived on this earth, He knew what is to be human. This world may not be good, but we can at least try and improve our lives.
And God's words can never go wrong. whatever he promises, it is fulfilled. And he has said, I alone am the beginning and I am the end. Meaning, when this world was created, he existed. And when it is no more, he will still be there. Then why should we worry at all? From the time we are born, till the time we leave this world, he takes care of us. He will protect us.
Ant wahi shuruat wahi kehlata
उसका चेहरा